Hi there. In this demonstration, I'm going to show you how to define the import settings for Excel files that contain nested hierarchies. In this example, I'm working with an Excel file that contains nested hierarchies. In Excel, these are known as merge cells. In Jump, we call them spanned cells. These include the year, the quarter, and the month. Over here, notice that we also have merged or spanned rows for the state of Texas, the county, and the city. When the raw data comes into Jump, notice what it will look like. Jump breaks out the observations individually rather than grouping them in this way. I'll open this in Jump and define the import settings. The column header starts on the first row, so I'll leave this as 1. And in the number of rows with column headers, I'll enter 3. Now the data looks just like it does in the Excel. To make this more analysis friendly, I want to break out each observation into its own row. To do this, on the next page, I'll select Treat Multiple Column Header Lines as Hierarchies. This stacks the data into individual observations. Now I'm ready to import this into Jump. I'll click Import, and voila! We now have individual observations rather than grouped observations. Thanks for watching.